guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new on this channel, let me introduce myself. My name is Shaintini and I make videos on beauty, fashion and lifestyle. If any of these interests you, then please hit the subscribe button below and also watch this video till the end. From the title, you must have seen what I'm going to talk about. So I have been using argan oil under my eyes and I have seen great results. Before starting off with my experience with argan oil under my eyes, let me tell you few things, like few trivias about argan oil. So let's start. I don't know how many of you know this, but argan oil is also known as liquid gold in Morocco. When they say liquid gold, they are not exaggerating, guys. The reason why they call it liquid gold is, first off, that it has a gold like color, like molten gold like color. Also because it is very expensive. Thirdly, it works wonders for your skin and your hair and your body. It has multiple benefits, which includes anti-aging properties and moisturizing properties. Argan oil is rich in fatty acids, so this is a great source of omega 6 fatty acid. You can find like 35% of omega 6 in this, which makes it a great source of omega 6 fatty acid. Let me be very honest, I don't know much about this kind of fatty acid, although I had science like biology in my syllabus when I was in 11 and 12, but yeah, let's just leave that and get into the beauty part of it. Argan oil is a very good source of vitamin E. It is rich in vitamin E, and vitamin E is a great antioxidant. It fights free radicals and the damages it does to your skin. It fights that and makes your skin look very healthy, and it also works wonders for like fighting inflammation. So if you have any inflammation going on your skin, or you have any roughness, or you have any allergic reaction, argan oil just makes your skin calm and soothe. Why I use this under my eyes is because I read somewhere that it helps in retain elasticity of your skin. Now let me tell you first why our under eye skin sags and forms like wrinkles and fine lines. First off, that our under eye area has no oil gland. If any part of your body or your skin has no oil gland, that part dries out very quickly and it forms fine lines. And also your skin forms fine lines when it loses its elasticity. And argan oil has these two powers. First off, it retains elasticity back to your skin, and also it hydrates your skin, so your skin is not dry, plus the elasticity is not lost, so the fine lines may start to disappear. So there are many reasons why fine lines are formed. First, you might be in stress, so you need a proper sleep routine, which I lack. Like I have had the worst sleeping routine for the past few months, more than 6 months I guess, and argan oil helps me mimic a good night's sleep. Argan oil gives your skin back the nutrients it might lack, and which makes it look inelastic. Argan oil provides that nutrients back into your skin so that it goes elastic again and the fine lines fades away to some extent. Now let's move on to my experience with argan oil under my eyes. I have been using that for past 1 month, and after using for 15 days continuously, it made a huge difference. My skin, like under eye skin, was the texture was not very good. Argan oil helped it retexturize, and my under eye skin feels and looks smoother now. And also, it to some extent it diminished the dark circles. I won't say it completely faded it away, but it faded it away to some extent, and my skin looks brighter under here. And also the fine lines are, I won't say they are gone, but they have reduced to much extent. I would highly request you guys to try out, and some of you might feel very skeptical to use any oil under your eyes. So let me tell you, argan oil is very like naturally derived, so it does no harm to your skin. It's absolutely safe to use under your eyes. I have researched about it, read about it in different articles, and all of them say that it is purely safe to use under your eyes. And also from my experience, I have not experienced any kind of irritation or anything like that under my eyes after using argan oil. Please excuse the pressure cooker noises. It's actually daytime. This is not my usual time of filming. So yeah, that's some cooking going on. So what I do is I take a few drops of argan oil and use directly using my ring finger. So I just take the argan oil and dab it under my eyes. Don't go overboard with the massage part. I don't massage it. I just dab the product under my eyes, and if I feel the need of massaging my eyes, I just do like this, not very close to my eyes. I just go around my eyes very lightly with my ring fingers. Also, I would like to give you a tip. If you want to make the most of argan oil, just use it warm. Don't heat up the oil, just use it warm. You can do it with a candle and a spoon. But what I do is I just take it onto my palm and rub it with my ring finger so that it becomes a little warmer, and then I apply onto your skin. So warm argan oil works great, like greater than the cold argan oil. So this is the magic product that I have been using under my eyes, and I love the result it gives. It makes my under eye look younger and brighter than ever. I would highly suggest you guys to try it out. This is the argan oil I use. This is from Speaking Tree. I got it in one of my PR packages and I have been loving it since then. This is a carrier oil, so you can directly apply this to your skin. I think argan oil comes in carrier oil form only because of their smaller molecular size that I talked about in my previous video. You can use argan oil wherever you want, like on your hair, on the tips of your hair, on your skin, anywhere you want, also including under your eyes. So that was it for today's video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share it with your friends and family. Also, please do subscribe to my channel. I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, you guys be happy and keep smiling.